Morning, guys. Morning. It's Saturday today in sunny Zagreb. I was really, really, really rubbish at vlogging yesterday. I wasn't really feeling it, but I'll be on it today.
Why weren't you feeling it?
I don't really know. It's just a travel day, I think, that's why. Today, we're up and out this morning. We're on our way to the bakery to buy this like courgette bread thing, which is just unreal, and some apple juice. And then we're gonna go into the center and meet Tina and Neil and go for another breakfast.
Another breakfast? Yeah, oh, because you had brunch yesterday, didn't you?
Breakfast, brunch, lunch, and dinner.
All of it, all of the above.
Oh, oh baby, no.
One more?
One more.
Hey! Yeah. Voila. Oh, it's good, isn't it?
Oh, we were gonna scare you. Morning, round in the sun. We went to the tunnels underneath Zagreb, and there's a flower festival going on at the moment, so that was what all those flowers in the tunnel were, and it was very cool, very cold down there. But we are now heading to a botanical gardens. Anything you know about it?
Literally that it's right in front of us, and that's the only thing I know.
Oh, good, okay. I'm looking forward to seeing some
botanics.
Nature. We have come back to our favourite cake shop for cake.
Oh, I shouldn't have just gone straight in.
It's okay.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Just listening to the new Harry Styles album.
Right, gonna get tons of it. It's alright, I'll give it a 5 out of 10.
5? So it is 7:30 now, we are all napped and dressed and showered and ready for dinner. We're just heading to Neil and Tina's to go and pick them up.
Neil and Tina's house.
We are heading to Mondoco, which is the restaurant that we've been to twice.
It's kind of the go-to.
The 2 times that I've been here. And I've had the same meal both times, and I'm going to have it again tonight. If we can get a table, that is, because they don't take reservations. But I'm praying that we can get a table. And I'm very hungry, so I'm really looking forward to it. Are you?
Very hungry.
Yeah.